Hey, wait up.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Ooh.
Those caves must be bad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Fair enough. We just gonna stand here? Okay, you shook your head yes. Okay, then I'll... This actually happens quite often. I need you to move! Ma'am? Ma'am, please. Needs a little friendly nudge. Nudge! I don't mean to get this close to you, but... Yes, I'm here. You can move. Don't need to push you again. I know it's kind of rude for me to push you, but... Still. Yes, I'm still here. Surprisingly. Move! Go! Go!
I wonder why they only stole Lincoln's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lincoln found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it.
What is that?
It's a tricky one.
It's a bee! Ha! Okay! I don't think I killed it. Oops. Okay. Camilla, you can move now. Go. Wait, welcome back. The NPCs in this game are a bit slow sometimes, including how they walk. Will we get there? Will we fully get there? Are we gonna make it? I don't know.
We
made it!
Out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. He's such a child. Laura bless you for agreeing to help us.
Thanks, I guess.
Well, it's a winding road up the mountain just ahead. You'll know you're in the right place once you spot the old watchtower. Once you get to the tower, head north. Bleak Falls Barrow should be just around the corner further up.
Okay.
Good luck. Lucan and I will be waiting for you back in the shop.
Sure thing. Let's go. Birds. That way. Naturally. I mean... Quick save. And then... Where's my quests? There it is. Turn that one off. Alright. Let's go. Where's my nose? Keeps itching. Here, Wolfie, Wolfie, Wolfie. I don't have it. Favorite in. Yee. Wolf, where'd you go? You're right there. I need you to come out now. Go over there. There's a hawk overhead. Hey! That didn't work. Hey, block! Block, you fool! Oh, that worked. Barely. Whew. I want my arrows back. Where's it? There we go. That's one. Where's the other? Oh, there's a wolf. Arrow. Where's my arrow? Ah, that was a waste. Well, may as well keep going. I'm gonna get my bow out. I mean, last time it didn't do me any good, but... Oh. There's someone right there. I'm not here. I'm not here. It's because they're looking directly at me, I think. Be right there under that tree. I can't tell. Oh. Eyes on. Ah. I missed. Oh. Oh, I missed. Oh. Oh, right in the cheek. Anybody else? No? Okay. I'll take that. I'll take that just because it's worth something. I'll take that and that. Oh, wait. Well, that's my iron arrow. Thank you. Take that. Take that. Oh gosh, I'm never gonna find my arrows. What's this? Oh, it's just a rock. Oh, it's a little rock. What was that? I think it was just the texture. Ah, hello! Youch. Well, that seemed worse. That does more damage. I'll just take that. Take those. And the question is that better? I'm favorite that. equip that. Shield should be... Oh, I need to put that on. Yeah, raises health by 20 points. That's nice. Alright. I'm probably not gonna find my arrows. Ever. At least out there I could see my arrows. But here? Forget it. Oh. Hello, sir. I've got an arrow with your name on it. What's the name? Stinky Face, what? Is that your name, Mr. Stinky Face? Okay, now I'm gonna go here, because I accidentally pressed that button. Alright. Oh! I knocked him out! Hit him square on the head! That? My armor, not as good as mine. And an iron shield. I do like the horns, though. Nice touch. Potatoes. I'll take them. Cabbage, huh? Nah. I actually don't like cabbage. I'm gonna eat it. I'll be alright eating cabbage, but other than that, yeah, I don't really like it that much. I'll take those. Alright. Back down we go. Much better we got left. We got quite a bit. But let's keep going. Anything in here? Yeah. Let's have a seat. Oh. Long day. Very long day. Ah. This helmet looks silly. Compared to that other guy's. But it's better. Looks so silly. I mean, what's with the top thing? Or the side panels? I mean, hey, at least I can see out the sides. I don't know. Let's go. Probably more up ahead. Oh, would you look at that? Nice place. Weird banner thing. Stepping my toe.
now.
Nobody here. Ah, crap. Ah. Ah, come here, Orc. Oh, missed. Hi. Ooh. Ah, that's how I fight with this axe. I just swing madly until I'm dead. I'm coming for you. Ow. Goodbye. What you got? Take that. Iron ingot. I'll take it. I'll take that too. Thank you. Now, you gentlemen down here might have some things that I need. Steel battle axe, that's worth quite a bit. I'll take it. Just for its worth. I do like axes, but I like the shield axe combination. Works well. Anything else up here? Bleak Falls Temple. Baked potatoes. Nice. I already got one. Thank you, though. Right, and yield noggin. With a bow. Oh. Yep, that too. Stand up. Skeever. Giant rat. Oof. Right in the... Oh. I don't want to talk about where I shot you. It's not very appropriate. Where's the enemy? Where'd this person fall at? Ooh, square in the shoulder. But I hit him twice. Okay, buddy. Where's the other arrow at? I can't tell where I shot him. Oh! Ooh! Oh! Right through the back of the head, not the mouth. Ugh. I'll take that and that. Eh. Ooh, I'll definitely take that. Not as good. I'll take my arrows. Thank you. There's an axe there. Skeever. I'm not taking their tails. Can I put something here? Nope. A chest. There we go. Good stuff inside. Oh, excuse me, sorry. Oop, wrong way. This way. And... cha-ching! Money! And healing potions. Yes. I already got one. I already got one of those, too. Okay, don't need to be crouching anymore, I don't think. Spider webs. I think they're in my mouth. Oh. Thank you, and thank you. Nothing else here. Empty and empty. An empty little cup thing. I don't know what to call that. Skeever. Nope. No good. Two paths. That does not bode well. Forward where the light is. Well, down the path of secrets. Path of secrets! Secrets? 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 Nope, no secrets. Darn. Random source of light? Skeever? Why does a skeever have a silver ring? With a garnet in it? Why? Was he married? He or she? I can't tell. Sir and or madam. Stop moving. Thank you. I'm gonna put you in the fire. Come here. Cook skeever? He disappeared. Oh no, he's just back there. Good, good, good. Stuff. It says empty on it. Yes, right across that label there. Just says empty. Safe to assume it's empty. It'll be fun, they said. Go down and look. Oh yeah, I went up. Level up. I'm instantly going for stamina. I have been using a bow, but... a bow? No. I have been blocking more. Blocking is 20% more efficient. Or effective, sorry. I've been sneaking too, but I think my sneaking skill is fine enough. As it is. What's he doing? What the heck? What the heck? What? Sir? Are you okay? Sir? Shh. He's just sleeping. I say that about everyone, but they're just sleeping. Oh, torch. No thanks. For 50. Sometimes the price varies depending on who you go to. So, no, thank you. What killed him? There's something here that I'm missing. Oh. I see. Perfect trajectory to land there. If I were to pull that, I would die. I see. Let's see. Snake. That one fell, so that's snake, snake, fish? I think that's a fish. Yeah, it's a fish. Nope, not an eagle. Yeah, snake. There we go. There we go. Before I do anything, I'll go up here, because there is steps. That fell, but it didn't take out this. Okay. There's fire. So did this guy take the time to light all of these, or were they already on fire? Let's see, are here. And I live. Oh. Enemies up ahead. Ah! It's a skeever! Ah, there you are. I want to take care of these guys first. But... yeah, I think I... that don't feel so good. What? Whoa, I don't feel so good. What did I get? Let me go over to here. Active effects. Ataxia. Picking locks. Picking pockets is 25%. Harder. I mean the picking of locks, not pickpocketing. Yeah, I'm fine without that. Not that I'm very good at it. Thief. Ah, another book. Good read. Ow! And it didn't actually hear me, but... it sounded like it would. Oh, again, it says empty right on it. And that was it. Oop. Doop. Hi. No thanks. Hi. No thanks. Damn, I'm scared. I'm good on battery. Yep. Oop. Anybody here? No. Ooh. Scroll of fireball. Paralysis. Oh, that's good. What else is here? A lot of cobwebs. What a hit. Linen wraps? I don't think those made that noise. It sounded like it kicked something in the middle. That was weird.